Hey guys, this is Hector Cardona for Rodeo Feed, where we build champions. In this exercise, we're gonna be needing a medicine ball. And in this case, I'm using a kettlebell. You can use whatever you have there. Maybe it can be a dumbbell. Maybe you can fill up a bottle of water. Whatever you have in hand, just make it useful and make it work on for you. So you wanna lay down in the floor, have something supporting you. In this case, well, we have the mat, and you can have like one of those other mats to support your back, and make sure you always have that straight posture so you don't injure yourself. So you're gonna lay down on the floor, facing up. Put it, the medicine ball is gonna be between your legs, and then you're gonna be aware every time of the posture of your feet, so that way that you can be simulating whatever you feel in the pool. So you always put pressure in your knees. That's very important, because you're gonna have it, if you have your knees very close to the shoulders of the bull, you're putting pressure there, you're gonna be on time every time. So you grab the kettlebell. In this case, I'm grabbing the kettlebell to put pressure on my free arm and to make it like more aware of the weight that you have to carry, you know? So that way you have a better posture up there. So the exercise is gonna be you tighten your legs between around the medicine ball, and then you're gonna simulate everything. You take your chest out, and then put pressure on your stomach. So that way you have a better posture on your lower back. And you go up all the way, and you go down. And then you always remember to keep your elbow in the front. That way you don't override them or get out of position and be vulnerable on top of the bull. So the exercise, you can do it like 3 or 4 sets of 10 to 12 reps. And it's gonna help you a lot with your strength and your abdominals, and then your lower back. And then you're gonna have more strength in your free arm too. So you go up all the way, and you go back. You remember to keep your free arm into the front. You can add another weight, another little dumbbell to your riding arm, so that way you make that mechanics of pushing and pulling every time. So you go up, you go down. You go up, you go down. You go up, you go down. You can do it like 10, 12 reps, 3 or 4 times. Make sure you have a really good posture. Your shoulders always square, and your chin down. That way your face is not gonna look everywhere. You're gonna be focusing in the ball and the pool, which is the most important thing. So hope you guys enjoy the exercise. See you next time.
Get stronger, build your core, get faster, improve your reaction time,
get flexible and healthy to cut down on injuries.
And I'm here to teach you the secrets.
That's what I'm talking about. Rodeo Fit Champion Strength.